Hello kids, hope you all are enjoying and studying good. So kids, let's begin our day to remembering the God. Now first of all, join your hands, close your eyes and repeat after me. Thank you God for the world so sweet. Thank you God for the food we eat. Thank you God for the bird that sing. Thank you God for everything. Now amen. Now put your hands down and open your eyes. Kids, earlier we had learned number 9. So do you know what comes after 9? Kya aapko pata hai? Number 9 ke baad kaun sa number aata hai? So let us start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What comes after number 9? 10. This is number 10. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. Here are some stars. Now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here are 10 stars. So I have some objects. See, I have apples. Now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have 10 apples. I have some flowers. Now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have 10 flowers. I have some smileys. See, now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have 10 smileys. Now, so kids, today we are going to learn number 10. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. So kids, now it's activity time.
First, we take some circles. Then we will write numbers on these circles. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and number 10. Now we will stick all together. This is smiley. Now stick all together. Number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, and last one is number 10. Now our caterpillar is ready. Now our caterpillar is ready. Start counting again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is a caterpillar. Go and make your own caterpillar. Now we will learn how to write number 10. Standing line. Curve. Then go up. This is number 10.
Kids, this is our school book. The name of this book is Mathematics with Activity. Open page number 5050. This is number 10. I have 10 books. Count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Trace and write number 10. Standing line. Make a curve. Then go up. Standing line, make a curve, then go up. This is number 10. 1, 0, 10.
Here is one activity. Count and color the stars with silver color.
Count all the stars and color with silver color. See, this is silver color. How many fingers do you have in both hands? We have 10 fingers. We have 10 fingers. So kids, this is your homework. Make your caterpillar at home and do this activity. Bye for now. Take care and have a good day. Bye everyone.